Well, we continue to dig for more answers after a state police officer was caught at a Santa Fe strip club with his squad car in the parking lot. New at 6, Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel has the latest live in Santa Fe.
Good evening, Royal. The state police chief says if an officer is out of town on training, like in this case, he or she is able to drive their squad car to a restaurant or to run errands, but to a bar or strip club, that the chief says is unacceptable. Right here in the parking lot of Cheeks, a bar and strip club on Santa Fe's main road, someone spotted a state police squad car, and inside the bar, a state police officer.
The line is the common sense line, and unfortunately, that line was crossed.
City police responded but didn't arrest the state cop because he wasn't doing anything illegal, but unethical?
When you cross the common sense line and do something as ill-advised as that, it's going to cause problems as it has in this case, and will continue to cause this employee some problems.
The officer did not drive away from Cheeks. His supervisors picked him up and took him back to the station. He's now on paid administrative leave as his bosses do an internal investigation. And one part of that investigation, whether he was drinking. State police have not yet confirmed the officer's name, also have not confirmed if he was in uniform or if he had his gun. They do say he's stationed in Santa Rosa and has been working for the state for 4 years. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Greenfogel, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Witnesses told police the officer was picking up a friend from the strip club and was only there for a